flood in rain other the left out the water it can be stored in the rain harvesting system, ma'am, and they can be used in washing the cars, and it can be used for irrigating the gardens. This is how the rainwater harvesting system is very useful for preventing the water to be logged over the surrounding areas.
Ma'am, if everyone installs rainwater harvesting at their houses or even at the factories, what would happen is the excess amount of water will be stored, and also flood, when sudden burst is there, the water will be absorbed. But when flood is, the situation has gone, all the water is taken up. Then suppose if there is an, then the water which was stored in the ground, it will reach out the groundwater table, and thus that water to ground will reach underground to the sea. So indirectly the water which is coming will all directly go into the sea. So that small effort of ours will also save the flood and also reach out the groundwater.
Here I want to mention that it may not go directly to the sea level or sea water. It will be absorbed in the groundwater, and as you said, the water table will increase. Okay, now
ma'am, if they adopt this rainwater harvesting in villages and all near to their borewells, ma'am, borewells will fill up and farmers can use that water, because we see many farmers are doing suicides because they are not getting water. So like they can do not near their house but near to borewell, so borewell gets water easily and that can be used for farming and all.
Okay, you was mentioning